Thank you. New this morning, a woman has been arrested after allegedly stabbing two people late last night at Club LaMark. That's a bar on Madison's east side. MPD says they were called there because of a fight. And during that fight, a man and a woman were both stabbed. They are expected to survive. A 21-year-old woman now facing multiple charges, including strong-armed robbery and disorderly conduct.